Cherona Bondhu was initially conceived as a weekly program. But the sheer novelty of the concept and the skill of the presenter RJ Den instantly convinced the producers that it had to be broadcast every day. In this inspirational and motivating radio program, RJ Den uses his life experiences to connect with callers who share their problems and the issues they face on a daily basis.
I found a spark in Den's voice and his idea of life. From November 2011, it is the 405 episode we are running with. Every day, the concept is same, but the way and the idea, the way of Den's speaking to listeners is different.
It is difficult to imagine that the successful RJ Den was non-verbal and with extremely limited mobility for the first 25 years of his life. Living amongst a sport-loving family, the young Shyamdev never let his non-verbal communication or mobility delay his learning and observations on life around him. He became a specialist in augmentative and alternative communication, traveling internationally to attend conferences and deliver lectures.
When we used to play family games, I had the onus of holding his cards. He used to direct me which card should be dispensed with and which not. By twinkling of an eye, by the twist of an eyebrow, or simply movement of a finger.
It was only when he was 25 that it was diagnosed that he had dopa-responsive dystonia, a rare disorder which is typically characterized by increased muscle tone in the limbs, tremors, stiffness, and balance difficulties. As a result of the treatment that followed, he was able to speak.
Being an RJ is something which I wanted to be since my childhood days. There is no point in living your life without having a dream. I know what I can do, and I'm going to fight for my own rights.
We used to shout, fight, fight, in a badminton match, silently. He used to pronounce, fight, fight. That's why he can say, Hal Cherona Bondhu, never give up, my friend.
I couldn't speak for 25 years of my life. When I got my speech back in the year of 2005, I never stopped.
Shyamdev Mukherjee, recipient of the Covenkare Ability Mastery Award 2013.